I know it's been a while since we last spoke, but something has happened at the mines I've been supervising. No, trust me, you'll want to make time for this. You're looking for something big to keep your museum in business. Well, there's something big on that island, real big. So many friends, and even my own son are still out there. If anyone can bring this thing down, it's you. It'll be the biggest attraction your city's ever seen, and you can help an old friend. Yes, meet me on the docks at sunset. I hope you're ready for a little monster hunt.
I wasn't expecting voice acting. The game auto-saves as you play. Pick up where you left off every time. That's nice.
Yes, sir. They call him Charles. Half train, half giga spider from hell. We've been planning his demise for some time now and have nearly everything in order. Just a few people to meet and places to see. Simple errands, you know. Yes, sir. Welcome to Erinirum, the island where miners dig their own graves.
Wait, what?
Stay close. Charles isn't the only thing to fear around here.
That's not me? Interactable items will glow. Wow, amazing. What a tip. Oh god, the sensitivity. Can I turn that up? It's at 100. Let's try 200 and see how bad that is. I don't think that changed anything. It might have. Yeah, it's slightly better. Nothing more to lose here. I've made up my mind to swim to the mainland, or at least try. I likely won't make it, but still I see my chances being higher out there than on this forsaken rock. No swimming allowed. I thought this guy was me in the cutscene.
There's a train shed at the top of the hill.
Okay. I have to left click.
One of the train operators was killed early on by the beast, so his old engine should be in there. If we can get to it, it could be an indispensable tool on our journey.
I think I should turn the subtitles on.
Stay close. We don't want to be exposed for too long.
So I imagine it's trying to show me text that I have to left-click through. Keep up with Eugene by sprinting. Okay. Do I have stamina? I don't think I do. Good. I was tired of that. You okay there, buddy? Holy shit.
Ah, shucks, it's locked. Not to worry, we can still find a way in. There's a small shack up the path that might have a key inside. Take this map. I just marked the location on it. See if the key is up there, and I'll look around some more down here.
Open the map. The way it zoomed into his face. Whoa, what the fuck? Okay. So much is happening right now. Hold up. Calm down, game. Blue arrow marks your location. White lines mark the train track. Red arrows mark splits in the track. NPCs and missions are marked on the map. Everything is on the map. Place waypoints to make traveling easier. What does that mean? What do you mean making it easier? I guess so that you can see where you want to go. Can I remove the waypoint? You can't. That is evil. Okay, there. Baby's first mission. Look inside the nearby track. Wait, so I think right now I'm actually looking at a top-down view of the map in live, like real time. This is the entire island. Wow. Could do without the massive icons. There should be a toggle for that, I think. This is cool. One thing that should maybe be done is giving the ability to tilt the camera. Like Google Earth. Okay. Right on his face. Oh no, the sensitivity is all the way back down. Wait, what happened? What happened here? What? The mouse doesn't feel the same. Let's turn some settings down. Make any difference? Also, I hate that I have to see this fucking crosshair. Amazing, we found a key. So cool.
Good on you! Looks like you found it! Open up that door and lead the way!
Wow, an achievement for unlocking the door. So I don't think I can get rid of the waypoint. I think that's forever there, which really sucks. Like I always have to look at it. Oh, somehow I got rid of it? Oh no. How did I click there? What? This game, man, this game. Hold on, let's see if the discussion say anything about removing waypoint. You cannot remove, unfortunately. You can only place another one on a different location. I had to learn the hard way. Couldn't find an in-game way to do it, but you can navigate to the game, save file location, look for the file. M_waypoint locked, that save, delete it, and the waypoint should be gone the next time you load into the game. What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh, wow. Amazing. These fucking Unreal 4 games. Like, what an oversight. It's in app data. It's not even in the Steam files. Because, you know... Save location. Here. Obscure. Saved. Save games. What the fuck? It's creating save files for everything. FPS limit, FOV, equipped gun, the desktop X and Y positions. Like, what? The fuck? People are like, I've just discovered if you click in the water, it goes away. No, it definitely doesn't. I've always been able to just right-click again to make it disappear. Yeah, it definitely sounds like a bug. Okay, well, it's gone now, so I'll just never use that feature and hopefully never see that again. We don't need ionize here, apparently. Solo game dev. Learning Unreal 4. Uh-huh. Okay. So, we'll never see that again, hopefully. Just never place a waypoint. Never right-click, ever. In fact, I'm going to go as far as to go into the settings and make this a button I'll never hit. Okay. Your epic train. Use it to quickly navigate the island. A weapon. A shield against your foes. Your respawn point if things go wrong. Interact with items around the cab. Learn about using them. Okay. All guns have infinite ammo, but they'll jam from overuse. I think it's funny how there's no crosshair here, but there is when you're walking around. Can I just turn that shit off? I wonder if there's an actual INI for this game. Going back to that folder. Here's the config. Okay, it should be here. There's nothing in game. What about user settings? Okay. Maybe I could add like crosshair equals zero or something and it'll just turn it off. I kind of want to try this. Yeah, well, I still want to try. Damn. I wanted to believe. sorry. So this is how you upgrade things? I have no scrap. Get off. What the fuck? Escape.
Well, the exterior is a little rough, but everything looks to be intact. That gun you were looking at wasn't on here when I was evacuated from the island, but it sure looks fun to use. We can light up Charles with it and take him down before he even sees us coming. Are you ready to take this thing for a spin?
No. But I guess I have no choice. What's up here? Left lever moves the train backwards, disabled during tutorial. The center one moves it forward. The right one stops the train. And if I leave the train, it'll stop. Okay. Fuck it. Why not?
We're coming for you, Charles! Do you hear that? It's him! It's him! Get to the gun!
Oh, fuck!
Light him up! Don't let the gun overheat! He's not taking enough damage! It's headshot!
Grandpa! I'll get you, Charles! No, it just like went from 0 to 100 so quickly.
This isn't how things were supposed to end. I thought we could still fight like we do today.
Hold on, I'll turn these on. Where are they? Here.
Yes, sir. Easy in. Easy out. You'll need to do more than I thought, but I don't have time to find the eggs. Find
Find the eggs. What? What do you mean, eggs? The sad music. Run him over to, you know, to make sure he's dead for good measure. Now what? Find the eggs, find my son.
Oh.
The art style reminds me of Borderlands. Signs indicate upcoming track splits. Light indicates. Okay. Stop your train, interact. Yeah, why don't I go to the right? Somebody coming up.
Eugene told us we'd have a newcomer soon. I suppose that would be you.
Eugene is dead.
There's some scrap metal in the balcony room of my house that you could use to repair and upgrade your train.
Lady, did you hear me?
Here's the key. And although the balcony is right behind me, I'll just mark it on your map anyway. As a side note, talk to anyone around here, and they'll do whatever they can to help. Anyone not wearing a mask. That is.
What does that mean?
Check out the balcony and take whatever you can use. Good luck with everything.
Why are people wearing masks? What? The game is taking control. Okay. Was telling me that I can go upgrade things. Oh, there's fall damage. Good to know. But I regenerate health? Okay. The train also has health. I have to fix it. That's evil. So, like, there's all this open area, but nothing to do in it, right? Like, is there a reason for me to walk from the train out here? Oh. Okay, okay. Random scrap. So there's some collecting. Maybe even hidden things to find. Yeah, okay, okay. Oh, fuck. Like, you can't take the train here to this witch. Who's this? It's not Halloween, lady.
Well, hello, darling. I'm making a fresh stew with ingredients from my very own swamp. But I don't have any meat at the moment. I smell a carcass on the island in the swamp, and if you wait over there and bring it back for me, I'll pay you some scraps. Although, you'll need to be wary of Barry, the swamp monster. Keep an eye out for him splashing around, and don't move if he gets close to you. As long as you stand still, he's as kind as a kitten.
There is swimming. God. What? What? I had no problem going from there to the little island. I didn't know anything was in the water. It didn't even make a sound. Like, it just, out of nowhere, you're dead. That seems really fair. Yeah, imagine there being a second Choo-Choo Charles. No, thank you. Though I think it's implying that there is more than one. If there are eggs. Oh, God, good luck finding that. Where was that? Okay, here. So it looks like I have to go out there and get it again. Maybe I should have used the scrap I had. So I'm about to lose more if I die. Again, like, I don't see any visual indicator of anything in the water, so I think it's just a random death. I don't know. If I can get away from that. Try again. Okay, I see now. Yeah, right. You move so much slower than that thing does. Thank you, I missed that part. That water splash effect is so bad.
What a delicacy you found. Here are those scraps I offered. Have a safe night, little one.
He did it. Oh my god, that was so worth it. I kind of want to go back and go here. Looks like the path goes there, but that makes the train kind of far away if I need it quickly. I just don't want to back up. How far is far in this game? It seems like I got there pretty quickly. The map isn't as large as it appears. Somewhere here. Maybe that one. No, it was on the left. Hey, you know what's going on here? More cowboy gaming. We're back in Red Dead Redemption 2.
You must be the archivist that Eugene told us about. We're happy you came to help us out of this predicament with Charles and that madman Warren. You know, that old train of yours will need some major upgrades if you want to take down Charles. There are some metal scraps in my barn that you could use to improve it. Here's the key to the barn. It's just up the path, but I'll mark it on your map anyway.
Surely nothing bad will happen. Charles ate the animals. Okay, so it seems like there's a group of people that want to leave Charles alone. Maybe led by somebody named Warren. I don't know. Backstory. Lore. Yeah, we're gonna get rid of that. Okay, so we did stuff here. There might even still be more stuff to find. Even the rain is frozen. I guess time is frozen when I go into the map. Oh no, that's not rain. What am I saying? It's trees. I thought it was, like, raindrops. It's just trees with no leaf. What? What is that? We need to go. Train is like totally damaged. We have to go back. Wait, so what happens if the train, like, dies? Do I just get a game over or something? Like, I guess we'll find out. I don't want to know. I'm just, like, talking out loud. Like, I'm wondering how the game is going to handle that kind of stuff. Because if I die, I respawn. At least that's what it seems like. From what I read earlier. But if the train breaks, maybe I just can't use it anymore and then I'm forced to just look around the world for scrap. Like, can I break this open for scrap? Oh. Okay. I wish I had a flashlight.
The monster hunter has arrived, I see. This is no ordinary hunt, mind you. We've already tried fighting Charles, but he retreats into the wilderness if he is sufficiently harmed. We believe there may be a way to get Charles to commit to a mortal battle, however. Dispersed around the island are three eggs, locked in the island's three primary mines. Our theory is that putting these eggs in the temple at the center of the island will provoke Charles into a fight to the death.
Why?
Unfortunately, the mining company owner, Warren Charles III, has placed armed guards inside each mine to protect the eggs. There's an egg in the mine just down the rail. Here's the key to the mine. I've marked the entrance on your map.
Look, kid, I know you're supposed to be some fancy-pants monster hunter, but you can't earn my respect without making yourself useful.
What's wrong with your arms, man?
One of Warren's goons dumped a locked chest in the yard last night. After beating on it for a few hours, I didn't break anything but a sweat. I got some lock picks, but I don't know how to use them. Here, take them. If you can get that chest open, you'll earn my respect. I might just give you some scraps to help improve your train.
This is nothing. It's just random bullshit. I saw it earlier. That looks like lore. Let me see this. Ancient tablet. A very old stone tablet that features some strange drawings. It looks like a big spider with people fighting it. I wonder what that could be.
Well, fancy fingers here got the chest unlocked. That's an odd-looking piece of junk you found inside there. Bit of a letdown, to be frank. You earned my respect, so here's some scraps, like I promised.
Thank you.
You honestly might be better off turning off the grass. Like, the amount of stuff that it wants you to find on the ground. Just do this.
Made a little flamethrower as an addition to my spider train home defense plan, but as you can see, that has slightly backfired. Nearly cooked myself alive in that shed as I was testing it. Shoot dang. I would love to save the shed though.
Well, we're just gonna stand here as it burns to the ground. Cause I don't know what to do for a fire. I've only lived at least 50 or 60 years on this planet. No, nothing?
If the flamethrower somehow still works after the fire dies down, well, you can take it. I'd assume you're the monster hunter that folks have been expecting, so a weapon like this could come in handy.
Flamethrower. Orange paint can. If there's something in here to find, I can't see it.
Using the water tank to put out the fire. Pure genius. Woohoo! Here, take old bug spray. Cause of this chaos.
Ah, okay, he gave it to me.
I don't want to see it anywhere near here again. Shoot dang.
Yeah. Interesting, you pick and choose. So it looks like that would be a way to slow it down, and then you switch to that. Found a problem. So it lets you zoom in quite a bit, but if you zoom out, it always puts you back a set distance instead of incrementally like the zoom in does. So you can't like zoom out back the same way. It's It's kind of annoying. You can even see the scrap on the ground. On the map. Like I missed one here. Here. I'm going back for that. Looks like I got everything here. I like the map, but I think it needs to be fixed. Missed that. Lean to spy on enemies and avoid being spotted. What enemies? Oh, it does like a weird zoom in when you lean. What the hell?
shouldn't be here!
Oh, God! Oh, Jesus!
You better hope you're fast!
He had, like, a train face mask. Oh, God! He is still following me. Gun. Take gun. Acquire weapon, please. Why wouldn't you do that? Like, if you were actually here, you know? Game logic. Didn't want a code picking up weapon. Forcing sneak. There's like nobody here though. That was the first guy I saw. You can't even crouch in this game and it's like, oh no, sneak. Lean. One guy. It was just one guy. Maybe there's more here. No, just more loot. Oh, come on. It was all for green color. Nobody here either. Just one guy. Why was he just hanging out here alone? second I did that. Guess who shows up? I thought he was coming towards me, but I guess he's not. Just like crossing the path ahead of me. Well, it pushed me back up here. I'm gonna go back real quick. Stop here. Thank you. No, the train doesn't die. I guess I just can't use it. I don't know. This game needs music. It's just like sounds. It has no life. What are you doing? I hate this person. I want them to die. I hate pickles. Pickles are nasty. They ruin anything they touch.
I need my pickles!
No, I'm not helping you.
I ate the last jar of pickles I had in my house! And there's only one jar of pickles left on the island!
My secret jar of pickles!
Locked away inside my pickle cave! I would have gotten them hours ago! But I lost my pickle cave! Someone else on the island might have some lock pickles. I mean, lock picks. And if you can bring me my special jar of pickles, I'll give you all the scrap metal I have as a reward.
Amazing voice acting. So where's the cave? Oh, wrong way. Okay. Oh my God, please. Thought this was a scary train game, not a pickle party. Well, I don't know what to tell you. Holy shit, that is disorienting, flying up into the map. This? The way it like spins around? Yeah, it's really fun, isn't it? It doesn't even rotate properly. Just like, can we not? Yeah.
My pickles!
Ugh. I'm sorry, I'm done. I can't. sorry. I thought that was scrap. Fuck. Okay, I have enough. I'm gonna go back before I die or something. Just wanna get this last upgrade. Start working on the other stuff. That was quick to upgrade max damage. I assume it's max. Let's see what happens. Yeah.
Welcome to Araniram, Archivist Museum person. My apologies. I'm not the best with introductions, but I don't believe either of us are here for socializing. I just so happen to have a little business opportunity, if you're interested. A very special little box of mine is in a rail car in the nearby canyon, but the goons have set up a camp to protect that area, so be careful. Find the blue box and bring it back to me. I'll give you some scraps as payment.
That was like a glitch, man. Come on. Map. Okay. So, it's just on the path here. I might just go around. This must be the temple for the three eggs. This is probably the thing you put them in. I'll turn the grass back on. It looks pretty barren without it. Is it on high? Medium? Then shoot me. Like, didn't we just fight, Charles? Why are you attacking me instantly? I can still move the train when it's at 0% health? What's the point of healing it then? Maybe it just doesn't go as fast as it can. what happened to the guy that was shooting me.
Right there!
Did he go? During the train. I wish I could get off the train here. I hate that I can't jump. Like, why? I'm sure there's more to be found over there, so I'm gonna go back.
That's the exact box I needed. Now take these scraps and skedaddle.
Leave it here. Oh, again. Right. Okay. Back to the train. That's what you think is in the box? I wonder what it could be. Gotta go down here.
My goodness, the others actually convinced someone to come help us. I'm so glad you came, but I simply cannot stay any longer. This island is too much for my nerves to handle. I've brought all my belongings here so I can leave immediately when a boat arrives. Although now that I think about it, I did forget my journal at home. Could you bring it to me? It's a dangerous journey for sure, but you might manage with that train of yours. I'll give you all the scrap metal I have. Just please, bring the journal next time you're here.
Thanks for giving me all your trash. So where does he want me to go? Let's see. That's not too far. man, that was like last second. So the quest we got is somewhere that way, but I'm gonna go this way first. Oh my god. Can I wear it? No. Like a small loot cache here. It's nothing that great. Scrap. I'm not complaining. Oh, that's death. I almost jumped in that. The train looks pretty cool now.
Paul asked me to design a new weapon to help you hunt Charles, and using my extensive demolitions experience, I made this rocket launcher. I've been wanting to see Warren's empire crumble for a long time, so building this puppy was a hell of an opportunity. Now that you're here, I need a few minutes to remove some safety features. While I'm working on that, why don't you bring that box of rocket ammunition back here from inside the bunker down the rail?
I think that's where I just was. No, almost though. I was here. Oh, I missed something. I'll go back. That guy is Charles in disguise. His human form. John Smith. Clearly an alias. Nice try, Demon Train. Yeah, okay, they can, like, hatch. They can hatch them. Oh, no. Take over the world with spider trains.
I'm sure Eugene told you all about me, so I need not introduce myself. Named Greg, by the way. In case you haven't heard already, Warren, the mine boss, is keeping 3 monster eggs locked away.
The voice acting.
We're unsure why he wants to protect the eggs. If they hatch, they would surely turn into monstrous creatures like Charles. To prevent this, we need you to steal all 3 and use them to bait Charles so we can destroy him. One of the eggs is in the north mine. Here's the key to the entrance.
So apparently Charles trampled her legs, or leg, if, I think maybe just the one, I don't know, maybe both, and somehow she survived? How are you here?
We haven't met, but I've heard lots about you coming to help us. I have a favor to ask. The breakers on the side of the lighthouse need replacing. I was recently attacked by Charles, so I'm unable to do it myself. The breakers are in the nearby supply shed. If you go get them and repair the lighthouse, I can try signaling passing ships to come help us. Once you finish, I have some spare scraps to give you.
Thank you. Goodbye, cruel world.
Oh. Master Puzzle Solver.
Fixing the lighthouse will definitely increase our chances of being spotted. Here are those scraps I promised.
Pretty cool. What? Oh, maybe the quest for this guy. Oh, I thought it was that though. Wait. Get this. That was fair. Thank you. Wait, did I not get it? Huh? I'm confused.
The launcher is in complete working
order.
Okay,
it just doesn't update.
So I'll let you take it from here. Oh, and take good care of it. After you're done, I have a few people to visit with it, if you catch my drift.
Sorry, I'm going to the map again. So I have to go here for this guy. And then there's also a person I haven't met there on top of the other thing that I missed. Where was that? Wasn't that far away from it, I thought. It was here. Wait, was it? There was like that big pit around the guy here. Okay, it was here. I wanted to look at this. Whatever that is. So I'll go here, stop. Check that. Go back. Looks like there's scrap in this area too. It's like stuff to wander around and find. Okay. Definitely overshot that. Whatever. Blair Witch? Oh, this is a happy place. this was the thing that I didn't go to. You know what I haven't seen in a while now? Our friend. He's trampling that lady's other leg. Yeah. Busy at work. So I got that. That was nothing. I didn't end up doing this. Because I just didn't go there. Because I'm dumb. Good times. I don't want to bother, like, backing up. I don't think I can switch the track here, so I'm just better off walking. I think it's here, maybe?
You're that monster hunter. I must know, do you have any experience with ghosts? Someone or something has been putting exactly 16 drawings to lampposts in the boulder field every night. I always collect and burn them, but as I was looking for them last night, I began hearing strange noises and seeing strange things. I only found half of them yesterday because of the commotion. Could you go find the last eight and bring them to me?
Did it. I wish I could see all the different pictures. It didn't give me time. Variations of Charles. Thank you. It would be nice if I had some kind of compass. I guess I'm supposed to know where I am. I think compass and flashlight would be nice. But I guess not really needed. I'd like the flashlight more than the compass, I think. And I guess a rework of the map. The map is pretty awful to use. Like, instead of it, like, flicking around the camera, it should, like, do a brief fade in and out. Like a blink, almost. Instead of this jolting mechanic. It's just awful. Amazing. Even the ammo is pink.
Thanks for bringing me those papers. Here are some scraps for your help.
So far from where I want to be now. Wasn't it, like, right here? Where? Oh, more to the left. Ronnie? Who the hell is Ronnie? Maybe this guy?
Like a monkey climbing those towers. I sure am glad I found these files. Here's that scrap you were begging for.
We'll never know what that quest was about.
Don't spend it all in one place.
That's what I get for exploring without talking to him first, I guess. Cool. Need to go back this way. Thank you. did it. Percent gaming. Yes. This is definitely a game. That's not a percentage sign, but I think that's what you meant. I almost died.
Thank you so much for bringing my journal. I would hope, for your own good, that you didn't peek inside. But, here are those scraps I promised.
It's his sex journal. His fan fiction. Choo-Choo Charles fan fiction. He looks like a Goomba from the Mario Brothers movie. Oh my god. Okay, now I gotta go all the way here. And that should be it. I did everything else. There's a lot of scrap that I didn't get here, but I don't need it. Train simulator. Step aside. So I think it's somewhere to the left here. I think I just saw Charles. Maybe that was just like a red barn or some kind of red building. There's something red here. Oh, maybe I'm not seeing correctly. Okay. Oh, fuck. doesn't let you jump. I was gonna try to jump for the lever and then just like die and respawn or something. Skyrim dungeons.
Can't be here.
God damn it. No problems. Got him. Thank you. Okay, so their plan is to lure Charles to this bridge, blow it up, and if the explosion doesn't do anything, hopefully the fall will do something. I don't think that's going to do anything. What I think I'm going to have to do is... This is before the game tells me, so it's just guessing, right? So there's a central thing here. I don't know if you get the option of helping the enemy, or you have to, like... the way that this game is set up, it truly feels like you're set out to kill this thing, and then it's GG. But, I think maybe you're gonna have to go here, put the three eggs in... What? Gotta go around the map, get the three eggs, and then maybe place them here for something to happen. And maybe once that happens, something at each individual one of these things. So there's one here, there's one here, and there's probably one here somewhere. Another one. I don't know if there's more than these three. But, I'm guessing that something's gonna spawn at those three things, and I'm gonna have to go to each individual location and kill those things as well. Just guess. I don't know. Or I'm going to have to go there and collect something else to initiate whatever's here in the middle. We'll see.
You're the archivist my father told me about. Although... I'm disappointed to see that he chose to stay on the mainland, rather than return with you. Not to say that your help isn't appreciated, but we could have used his aid as well. If you haven't already heard from the others, the mine boss Warren is protecting dangerous monster eggs that could lead to catastrophe. While our main plan is to summon Charles into a duel and fight him to the death, we've devised a perfect trap as a precaution that may help defeat him. Go attach these remote explosives to each of the support pillars under the wood bridge out there. Then, meet me back here. That's the tallest and weakest bridge on the island. So if Charles ever crosses it, we can blow him sky high. I'll be on standby to detonate the charges, but it's still up to you to summon and fight him. Here, take this. It's the key to the temple. Once you think you're prepared enough, you can break in and fight the battle of a lifetime.
So, the fabled hunter has finally arrived. You know, my late husband built a gun to help fight Charles, but Warren's goons stole the barrels and took him up to their camp. Bob was such a brave man, much braver than you, I bet. If you take what I have left of the gun and steal back those other parts, you can put it back together to use against Charles. Just do me one favor, will you? If you do end up using it, name it Bob in memory of my honey.
No.
Game was rigged from the start. Why does it look like that? I guess
guess I didn't notice it always has like that yellow. It's like cheap paint job. It's so fun when you go to the map and lose complete control of what you're doing. That's such a cool mechanic. So what did I miss here? Oh, it's across the street. Fucking camping. Leave?
The Archivist, in all your radiant glory. Paul entrusted me with a key to one of the mines containing an egg, but before I give it to you, I have to warn you about something. There's an ancient shrine on the island, a pyramid of sorts, with a curious prism located at the top. The prism seems to have been designed for one purpose, to destroy monster eggs. Three slots are carved into the prism, which perfectly fit the eggs. When fully loaded, a massive beam of energy is emitted, seemingly drawn from the eggs themselves. The mutineers hope this event will lure Charles to a mortal fight as he comes in defense of the eggs. Now for the real warning. Charles has the ability to absorb energy from the burst, strengthening and enraging him. We saw it once before, and he may become even more dangerous this time. However, it's not my place to oppose, despite the danger. So, here's the mine key. Once you have retrieved all the eggs and the key to the shrine, we might just be able to end this hell.
Like clip clip Charles coming right through the environment at you. Yeah, I think Charles is right in front of me. I think I just saw him. Charles won't come near. Kills, man. Again, good thing death means nothing in this game. Thank you. invisible wall stop me? Oh. Okay. Any more? Thank you.
Who's that? Hey, get out of here! You're in the wrong place, my friend!
Cool. Have to do that again. I didn't know where to go. Pretty sure I don't have the egg anymore. Yeah, I have to go back in. Poor performance is because I'm using a really old video card with a modern game, and it just doesn't like that. These Unreal 4 games. I'm just gonna run by these guys. I mean, it doesn't help that, you know, the map is always loaded. Sure. I mean, all the map is doing is it's moving a camera up to the sky. It's not like the world is there. Like it's, but it's like a lower detailed version of it until you zoom in, I think. Maybe this is where you go. Aha, yeah. Whatever's in there doesn't matter.
Stop right there!
It's just scrap, like, who cares? Oh, this is where you come out, okay. Definitely going the wrong way. Oh, he's going where I need to go, of course.
Fuck.
Man, I should have stayed. I wonder what happens now. Do I have the egg still? Good. I I just have to go straight now, and then I'll be there, and then we can maybe finish the game. Maybe just leave it here, all the trees. So this is gonna have a bunch of guys here, so I'm gonna like run through and then come back to the train. Oh, maybe they don't give a shit. Wow, stealth. Amazing game.
Down slowly and lay flat on the ground. You'll hurt far too many people if you follow through with whatever you're planning.
I'm like, no, fuck
no!
You.
You fool! You doomed us all!
Thank you. I didn't know I had control still. Oh my god, get fucked. Ah, good game. What an ending. Teasing a sequel. That's a lot of trains. Well, that'll be a sequel. That was definitely a game. Oh, when you quit, the train backs up. I missed one achievement. What is it? Collected all 11 paint cans. Oh, that's right. I didn't get all of them. I got most of them. I just didn't explore towards the end enough, I think. It's probably somewhere in the top part of the map. I'm surprised there wasn't a... I don't know, like more of a cutscene. It's just like it ends and then it's over. You kill him. Oh boy. That was definitely a game. I guess again, there's probably going to be a sequel eventually. I don't know when. But I'll check that out whenever it does come out. I don't know. How long was that game? That was like 3 or 4 hours. How much time did I spend in that? Like 3.5. Doesn't really have any replay value. Oh my god, it's already 9 p.m. What the hell? This day just disappeared. Let me get dinner. And then we'll play more games later. So, thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.